Priyanka Gandhi, in her first political rally after taking charge as the Congress General Secretary, slammed the Modi government for failing to provide jobs to crores of people. She addressed the rally at Modi's home turf, Gujarat.
जो आपके सामने बड़ी-बड़ी बातें करते हैं, बड़े-बड़े वादे करते हैं, उनसे पूछिए, जो 2 करोड़ रोजगार उन्होंने आपको, जिनका उन्होंने आपको वचन दिया था, वो रोजगार कहाँ हैं? उनसे पूछिए कि जो 15 लाख आपके खाते में आने थे, वो 15 लाख कहाँ गए? जिन महिलाओं की सुरक्षा की बात करते थे, उन महिलाओं को किसने पूछा है इन 5 सालों में?
Her debut rally followed a day-long Congress Working Committee meet. The party's resolution at the end of the meet was to defeat the RSS-BJP ideology of fascism, hatred, anger and divisiveness. At the same event, Patidar leader Hardik Patel joined Congress, officially sounding the poll bugle. Hardik justified his decision and said that it was in the state's interest and its 6 crore people.
Party mein rehkar acha kaam kar sakta hu. इसीलिए मैंने आज कांग्रेस पार्टी को ज्वाइन किया है और मेरे लिए गर्व की बात है कि मैं उस पार्टी में ज्वाइन हुआ हूँ जिस पार्टी का नेतृत्व पूज्य महात्मा गांधी ने भी किया है, सरदार पटेल ने भी किया और पंडित नेहरू ने भी किया है।
If the latest opinion polls are anything you could go by, Prime Minister Narendra Modi could win a second term in office, but he could win with a thinner majority than the previous general elections. According to the latest surveys, the support for the NDA has increased due to 2 reasons. The Balakot airstrike and its alliance with Shiv Sena in Maharashtra. But it's not all good news for the party, as the BJP is facing a pushback on 3 major fronts. The tribal and the Dalit voters across India, the SP-BSP alliance in Uttar Pradesh and the northeastern states. Log on to The Quint for more details. Talking about Lok Sabha elections, we at The Quint want to make it a little less about politicians and a little more about you, the voters. Connect with us through My Vote Chaupal.
क्या यही बोलेंगे?
इस देश का कबाड़ा कर दिया,
but this country is important.
और आप बस सुनेंगे, अब आप बोलेंगे, और सारे नेता सुनेंगे।
जब सारा रिजर्व ही हो जाएगा, फिर मतलब ही क्या रह जाएगा?
People should be judged on their skill and merit.
My Vote Chaupal. अब वोटर बोलेगा।
Australia, Singapore, China, Indonesia, South Korea. They've all grounded Boeing 737 MAX jet after an Ethiopian Airlines crash killed all the 157 people on board. But the Indian aviation watchdog DGCA has issued additional safety instructions to SpiceJet and Jet Airways for operating Boeing 737 MAX planes and not grounded them. There are about 13 SpiceJet and 5 Jet Airways aircraft operating.
In the wake of the 2 tragedies, accidents, many countries have taken a call to ground it. DGCA has in its wisdom decided to only issue guidelines to the user airlines on how to go about it.
Monday morning, Kashmiris woke up to blank front pages of local dailies. It was in protest against the government's decision to ban government ads in 2 newspapers, the Kashmir Reader and the Greater Kashmir.
Journalists and media in Kashmir is walking on a razor's edge, continuously facing threats from state and the non-state actors.
In the absence of a very advanced corporate system in Kashmir, government ads are an extremely important financial source for these newspapers.
The Supreme Court issued a notice to the government asking its response to a petition seeking stay on the use of electoral bonds. The petition argued that the electoral bond scheme was introduced despite the Election Commission having its reservations. The court will next hear the case on 26 March. The Quint has been covering the electoral bond story for over a year now. Log on to thequint.com for a comprehensive coverage. For more news and updates, log on to thequint.com. Also, like, share and subscribe.